We're following breaking news just into our newsroom. An Arkansas judge has allowed a lawsuit against Family Dollar to go forward. The Arkansas Attorney General sued the retailer over a massive rodent infestation found at its West Memphis distribution center. The AG said that the center failed to warn its customers. Family Dollar has already pleaded guilty in a federal case.